if it's going to connect or not.
And if it doesn't?
Your stream is live. Tap here to share. All right. Send myself the link. All right. We are top shelf. Hey. We're going to attempt a Facebook Live while we do this. No guts, no glory, right? Looks like we're connected.
Once again, good evening. We're top shelf. We like to think that.
Oh, we have some people watching on Facebook, but I can't see who they are, and I can't see your comments, unfortunately, so I'll have to look for them all later. So
we're happy to be here.
Hop Garden?
Yes, we're at the Hop Garden.
We're happy to be here at the Hop Garden, situated on the scenic Mississippi River. It's not flowing as majestically is it sometimes. Have you ever written a song about this river?
Not yet. He's talking to Michael Bryant, though.
I have no idea what body of water that is, so I'm just going to call it the Mississippi.
So we need to say thanks to the Paoli Mill Park and its sponsors, which are the Tipsy Garden, the Hop Garden, and El Molina Tacarina. Taqueria. Oh my gosh, I don't speak Spanish, y'all. I'm so sorry. Molina Taqueria, I believe is how it says.
That's okay, they don't speak Southern.
Probably not. Okay. Anyway, we greatly appreciate everybody who's a sponsor of this type of thing. And we're going to play some more tunes here for you. Okay. I'm going to play the right song this time, okay?
I've just been informed that that body of water is the Little River, and we're going to...
Really?
I'm
seriously?
Lying. Oh. It's just we're going to do a song for the Little River Band.
I was dreaming of the night.
Well, thank you. If nature should call, and it inevitably does for everyone, there are some porta potties, those red things up there. That's not a taco stand. That's a porta potty. You can use those, or you can go inside. I bring it up because if you've been putting off going to the bathroom, now might be a good time. I'm going to sing one for you. I'm really happy it's over with, too.
All right. Oh, I switched to guitar.
Tracy's choosing a different weapon here. For those of you on live stream, maybe that's live stream that we're next to. Someone needs to tell me the name of that body of water. Then I'll shut up about it.
Is that the Sugar River? Is it the Sugar River? Is it? Is that the Sugar River? Yep.
It's part of the Brown Sugar River. No, it's this time of year.
Don't always seem to go that you don't know what you've got to.
Garden. Now for something a bit more gentle.
There I was with the old man, stranded again, so I'll find that young world crashing around me. No possibilities, getting what I need. He looked at me and smiled, said, no, 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 child. See the dog and butterfly. Stumbled upon your secret place, safe in the trees, you had tears on your face, wrestling with your desire, frozen strangers, stealing your fire, the message in my mind.
You say, yeah, but can they do Elton John? Well, we try.
I should dress up for this one, shouldn't
yes,
I? Because we got a camera going, so.
We'll be here till about
2:30
this morning. We're going to do like 11 sets straight through. So you want to, I hope you brought your, you know, like count the sleeping bag and stuff.
I don't need to see. It's a good thing because these are not prescription. So.
God, I hope they're not.
Do I need to see? Let me think this through. Yeah, I can do this. Two, three.
Four. Stick around. You gotta hear it.
Thank you.
We spared no expense bringing that one to you. I think the boa was on sale after Halloween last year for $3.99. And the glasses, I think she found them in a dumpster someplace. I'm not sure. A lot of people don't realize that the next song from, is from Lady Gaga, and they don't realize that she's actually Elton John's niece. And I'm lying. I'm just making stuff up.
There. My phone was telling me I needed to give it some juice. So, oh, do we want to do this one or we want to skip ahead?
Why not? Hmm.
We didn't practice this one lately, but I think we remember it. Those glasses make my nose run. I don't. Lady Gaga.
That's Tracy singing at you.
Got some Bruce Hornsby. Yeah?
If we were getting paid and she was getting paid by the note, we'd be rich after this one. But neither of those is true, so.
Thank you.
Ambrosia. The band, not
like
the
food
or the liquor or something. What is that? That's like a food or something, isn't it?
Ambrosia?
Food of the gods or something? What is it? Yeah? 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 Is it biblical?
It's like liver sausage.
I like liver sausage, so I'll cover that. All right. Got a few people watching on Facebook. Hello to you. And I'm sorry that I can't see your comments if you're commenting. So if you don't like what you hear, I can't.
You're happy you can't see your comments.
But hi, I see that there are a few people watching. I just don't know who you are or what you're saying. I'll have to look later. Okay, so I'm starting. 2, 3, 4.
See a new horizon.
Guitar song, but we can throw that one in here. We like to do a lot of variety. So, for something completely different.
No, Dolly Parton and Ambrosia are a lot alike.
They're both famous? How about that? Well, Dolly's
More famous than the other nowadays, isn't it?
Dolly's pretty famous, yeah. A tune by Dolly Parton. I think they probably figured that out already. Stating the obvious.
Jolene, 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 Jolene. Thank you.
Country music fans. We need Alan to sing another one now.
No one needs that.
Yeah, we do.
It's not the sort of thing anyone really needs.
We worked hard on this song.
A lot of people wonder, they look at this act and they say, why the hell does she have him along? You're nodding, I can tell. I will point out that all this stuff does not put itself in the van.
He's on to me. Yeah.
This is a song that made a lot of money for Neil Diamond. He had a hit with it, and the Monkees had a hit with it, and then it was in a movie, and Smash Mouth did it in the soundtrack. And I'm guessing Neil's probably hurting for money, so he was happy to see those royalty checks come in.
1, 2, 3.
I came.
Allen. Miss Muskie.
Now we're going to go really far in the Wayback Machine. As if a song from 1965 wasn't far enough back.
Hang on.
I'm hanging on.
Oh, there we go. I should mention that Alan is in a wonderful band called Universal Sound. If you've never heard of them, they're a great dance band, so you know them, yeah. So that's his main band gig. And I should also thank the sponsors again. I'll try the pronunciations. Hang on.
I should also mention that we're very happy to actually be filling in for Tracy's other band tonight, who is scheduled to be here.
That's true. Common Chord is my other act, and one of my fellow Common Chord members is out there, Michael Bryant. We were scheduled to play tonight, but one of our members is a little under the weather, so we are top shelf is filling in. We have some swag over here, some stickers and magnets, refrigerator magnets, and
definitely pick up the refrigerator magnets, because when I ordered them, we wanted 144, we wanted a gross, and so when I was online, it said, how many do you want? I filled in, I said 144, and not realizing that you ordered them by the gross. So we have lots of refrigerator magnets, and
it's only a smidgen of truth there, but we do have a lot of them.
You can cover your whole refrigerator, and then you don't have to wipe it down if you've got one of those stainless steel ones.
All right, so with that, we want to thank the Paoli Mill Park. Oh, now somebody recently educated me on how you say this place, Paoli. The Paoli Mill Park.
No one says that.
Somebody who used to live here told me that.
That they got thrown out. That's why they used to live here.
Well,
they got run out on the rail.
Any natives here that want to correct me if I'm wrong? Any Paoli natives here? Paoli? Paoli Mill Park and its sponsors, the Tipsy Gypsy, the Hop Garden. Special thanks to the Hop Garden because they do all the booking and the organizing. And the Molina Taqueria.
Hopefully I said that right. The Molino
Taqueria. Yeah, thank you, all those.
And if
fine
you're
folks.
A politician, it's pronounced Paola.
All right, with that, some music. To do those tunes from the Old American Songbook. We'll switch gears again and more current times. One of my favorite songwriters and musicians of all times is Carole King. So I got a tune of hers for you.
Never heard of her.
Lift me, won't you lift me of the old routine. Make it nice, play it clean,
a diverse crowd. So,
and that's not the 17th hole in front of us. That's actually we're live streaming, and
it's a heck of a water hazard.
We thought we probably should.
Oh, you mean the flag, the camera?
Yeah, we should probably make it, you know, obvious that there's something there, so they don't walk into it.
Got it. Yes. Good thinking.
Although this would be a nice setting for a golf course.
That's a bit of a big water hazard over there. Yeah. All right. Oh, wait. Don't need that octave down there. Wait.
Yeah.
Thank you. From the peanut gallery.
I think they like the band over at the other place. I think that's what they're clapping for.
Oh, yeah, maybe they're clapping for the other band. No, I love Styx. One of my favorite bands ever. One of the first big concerts I ever went to. First big concert I ever went to was Styx. And I actually met my husband at a...
Your husband was in Styx?
No. I met him when I was in college, and he was in the college, at a different college, and we were at a mutual gathering of some friends who knew each other, and so we were all there to see the Styx concert in Greensboro, North Carolina, all those many, many, many years ago. But another favorite songwriter of mine is Billy Joel. So I'm going to do a tune of
She met her second husband at a Billy Joel concert.
There is no second husband. Okay.
I'm in a New York state of mind.
I'm in a New York state of
you. Joy Joel.
Let's get the heavy shoes guy here.
Okay. We'll take a break here shortly.
Yeah. We'll do after Heart to Heart.
Any Patsy Cline fans out there? I don't know how to break it to you, but she's not with us anymore.
There was that plane crash.
This is also the answer to that question, what sings and flies into mountains? But then there's lots of right answers to that one. Like Jim Reeves is another one.
Jim Croce, John Denver. Well, they didn't all involve mountains, I guess.
No.
Close enough, tuning? No.
Tuning for lips. About concerts a little earlier. A bunch of years back, I was at a Hollies concert, and you know, from time to time, musicians will argue with each other, and but just, that was one of those nights, and two of the Hollies just had it and quit and walked right off the stage. So they went from a four-piece, two guitars, bass and drums, down to a guitar player and a drummer. Yeah, but they carried on, and it sounded a lot like this.
Reminds me, in the movie Spinal Tap, you know, when the guitarist walks off.
That's a true story.
Yeah. Maybe that's where they were. Yeah, you never know. I'll have to go back and watch that movie many times, and I need someone to narrate for me and tell me which band they were riffing off of at any point in time. It's a great movie. I catch some of it, but not all of it. All right. So we should do a tune by the Hollies now that you said that.
Half of the Hollies.
Yeah. Half of. Thank
come,
you.
Come back with heart to heart.
We like to have a little fun.
Did you hear that?
Oh, yeah. Okay. We're going to do one more tune, and then we're going to take a little break, and then stop and restart the Facebook Live thing. But one more tune.
We're pretty sure at this point someone on stage has to pee.
I'm pretty sure about that, yeah. That would be a definite yes. This is kind of a sing-along.
Tracy?
Yeah?
Take the tempo quicker on this one, because I gotta pee.
You want a little fire under your fanny?
I'm riding in your car. It's an
shelf. We'll be back after a little bitty pause.
Thanks for hanging with us.
We're going to play till I think it's 2 a.m.
Oh. No, let's come back with Feel It Still after. I don't want to miss doing that one. Yeah. Or do it later.
Do we'll yeah. Feel It Still, then Heart to Heart.
Okay.
Well, I don't know about you, Trace, but I think we really deserve this break.